If 2013 was the year of the smart watch, well, 2014 promises to be the year of the smart glasses. Google Glass will doubtless steal a lot of the headlines, but there are other outfits with far greater pretensions still.
Forget pop-up notifications. The Meta Pro is aiming for true 3D augmented reality, with holographic interfaces superimposed over our real world. This demo shows two separate pictures of what I'm witnessing as a single 3D image through the high-def translucent display. Like Iron Man's Tony Stark, I can gesture and sculpt in space, perhaps putting the finishing touches to a rocket engine before witnessing it lift off into the skies. More usefully, I can maneuver my way around a virtual smartphone interface. Why put up with a 4-inch flat screen when I can have a huge 3D heads-up display right in front of me? All of this is achieved courtesy of an onboard depth perception camera and various motion tracking sensors. The specs are also tethered to a pocket-sized computer to handle all the intelligence and processing. From playing games to controlling the lights in a connected home, Meta's founder tells me there are many other use cases for the glasses just itching to be dreamt up by app developers, which is just as well given the $3,000 price tag.
This is a personal computer, and in the not-so-long run, we're going to replace personal computers with this.
Clearly a very ambitious project, because you're asking people to wear glasses again, and the experience of the last few years, and before that really, was that people don't like wearing glasses when it comes to technology, unless there's a very good reason.
Right, so this is a very good reason. When you have your phone, tablet, and television in one device and never have to carry those other devices around, and when it becomes as light as we're gonna ship the Meta Pro, there's really no reason to use those other devices.
So people are gonna be giving up their iPhones and their Android devices.
Over time, yes. Over time, yes.
But people are very attached to their phones.
Absolutely. And every new form factor that emerges, if the offering for the next form factor is better than the previous, they adapt to the new one. This is the next form factor.